that isolation. So far, Jeffrey's still missing. And the cheese on the wall has got its first bit of mold.
Yeah, we're going at it. We cut Shawnee's hair today. That was a big start. We've been doing some dribbling in the background. I think we got 40 is our record of including one bounce. There we go. Yeah, flat's going good. Whole flat staying, which is pretty awesome. We got all six people here. And not a bad way to start taking it seriously. Let's go.
Let's go.
Day one before the lockdown. T-minus 2.5 hours. I'm out of here in 10 hours. No, that's wrong.
Yeah, she's gone.
I'm gone at 6:30 in the morning. Adios, amigos. I'm gonna be at home.
Really? Ethan's been playing Minecraft all day. Yeah. I've got a Discord server. Yeah. We're going hard, too.
Zeke's got a hot chocolate and Nutella.
Yeah, and it's really yummy.
And he ran out of
Hello, friends.
Hello.
Well, today...
This is my last night here, and what happened in this last night is Ethan's tea got spilt because Gavin accidentally
Day one, isolation, level 4. Rebecca left this morning, and it was sad. Miss you, Rebecca. And me and Jackson did a bad thing as well.
You might have got to notice them. Yup. We played some chess. Shawnee made some semaphores.
I think someone's just gonna be Altria.
Back with another vlog. Yeah. I've been roped in against my best wishes. What have we been doing this morning? Gendering riddles?
Yes.
Gavin is refusing to share the
we'll
answer.
We'll explain it at some point. This is some kelp liquid. Let's go, team. Ready?
Ready?
Cheers.
Cheers.
So today, what do we do, Zeke?
Well, me and Ethan raced around the KFC and McDonald's drive-thrus. I taped up Ethan's door with boxes. My box
I'm in the front break.
Ethan, Zeke, and I also went to the park, and that was pretty jammy. We had a workout. And I also went to the supermarket, which was a huge biohazard, at least it felt like it. I guess Zeke and I played a game of chess as well.
Hi there. Today I have a really sore ear and I have a really sore shoulder and we ran out of rice today.
It's a true apocalypse it seems. Like
also we all study today, that's a true apocalypse.
It's a bit strange. Yeah. The park got closed down as well, so no more monkey bars, maybe. That's where we're at.
No more monkeys swinging on the bus.
Yoo-hoo! Well, the cheese on the wall isn't growing mold, but it's really hard and it's also quite sweaty too. And I took the tape off it and it's just stuck there. And then I touched it and then I touched Ethan, so he's got the cheese touch.
I have the cheese touch.
How do you format this? Just talk about
it. I bought food! Holy.
We've brought an extra in for today's vlog, all the way from Auckland.
From the North Shore on the lakeside.
The pro sportsman.
Make apartment.
Lucy. Zeke has something to say as well.
I have a sore ear. Yeah.
That's all?
And it's really sore.
What else have we done today?
Zeke caught another wasp. Invader.
Zeke, what have you found, man?
A wasp, but I don't know what to do with it. Because I can't let it out because it's really angry.
Should I go say hi to Ethan?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring a friend.
It's wasp. I know. I've got it.
Yeah.
And a feather.
And a feather. Mm. Yep.
Yeah, generally another day at it. Oh, yeah. I did a bit of hubs tutoring.
Nice.
So, we are having a flat dinner as a flat.
Wow.
Brilliant. We've got a big bird.
Big bird, live from Sesame Street. We got a big bird.
Or the seagull that was on the road.
Oh, yeah, the seagull that was on the road.
Yeah, we've also got quite a lot of veggies. It's good stuff.
You're very determined to get.
Demo.
Yo.
How are we, Tim? We're at the dog. We are here. Just deep drunk.
Been watching us all day.
Doing TikToks. Drinking alcohol.
Yeah, we got a bit of a Zoom plug chat going on over there. And we had dinner together as a flat for the second time. Pretty good. Finally threw a frisbee around as well.
How was your day, Jackson?
My day was long. It was just full of lectures and studying.
I cooked some potatoes.
I cooked some potatoes as well.
I cooked some potatoes as well.
This is a potato cooking day. Yeah, Zeke and I are going to go for a walk. It's a Saturday, so everyone has actually decided to do their assignments that they do later. Day for study, day for walking.
Yeah, good day. We went to a walk to a waterfall today, and we did some meditation there, me and Kevin, and it was pretty solid. We also got a pair of pears when we walked to the waterfall.
Well, they appear to be a pair of pears. We don't actually know. They could be anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Did a bit of study today. Actually caught up on the week's lectures, mostly. I've got one psych to do.
Nice. I'm growing a mustache. It's an eyebrow for my lip.
It's a bit filthy, to be honest.
It's beautiful.
Today we have a stress ball in that room working on an assignment. Yep. We have an ex stress ball over here. We got her assignment in today, so that's pretty good.
I destroyed Jeffrey's home.
Yeah, he has been gone a while. The demolition is the last remains. And there was a frisbee in the park.
It's day 12 of the official lockdown.
Hi, I'm eating cereal. And today I did lots of study, and now I'm eating cereal.
Yeah, Zeke has a test tomorrow, so he's been going at it. Yeah, Ethan's been smashing through his assignment workload. He had a bit of a maniac episode at dinner.
It's getting a bit crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, today was a bit of a solo day for a lot of people. I think I spent a lot of time on video calls. A lot of people spent a lot of time studying, and then, a bit of time at the park. But I made a big dinner out of split peas, and we all sat down. We were all together at the table for a moment. All five of us.
And I'm eating cereal.
Am I?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Who knows people with the strangest names, Zeke?
Newt.
Carl.
Ray.
Stingray. Sting Raymond. That's the whole name.
That's like a cartoon. Sting Raymond.
We are halfway through our semester one, and we have a knife sharpener.
Yeah. We were just watching Inglourious Basterds, but we've had...
Yo's, I have a new haircut. It's very lovely. And me and Jackson also played a chess game today. It was very intense, thanks to the pressure from Gavin and Ethan.
Yeah, there was a bit of a spectators, bit of betting happening on that. We also looked at some photos as a flat and had a very cheesy dinner.
Oh, missus. We had an Easter egg hunt because the Easter Bunny visited us today, and there was Easter eggs all over the place, and we were just finding them. And yeah, it was a. Me and Ethan hit them, and it was a good time. Yeah.
There was also a bit of card playing that happened today. I called the Fadangs, who I went to Thailand with. Had some discussions about stereotypes. Today we did some yoga in the morning. After that, we just basically sat around most of the day doing our things.
Yeah.
And we're a bit tall at the moment, apparently. So maybe taking a step back. For dinner we had Asian food.
Yeah.
Shai and I went on an adventure to Fairyland.
Hey Jackson, what are you doing, man?
Oh, I wonder what I'm doing.
Get it, girl.
Kind of feels like brain.
Jackson, man, has the latrine been that bad?
Bean juice.
Yo.
Hello.
It's Shani's birthday. It's a massive feast, and we had pancakes for brunch.
They were all dressed up.
How sick.
Bon appetit. Buen provecho.
We took Super Violet for a spin last night, and this was after a flat dinner. We were all dressed up very nicely. And
brand new whip just hopped in. Yeah, we had nice sing-alongs until the early morning after visiting the clock tower. We were well past three. Solid birthday for Shani, I think. Today I slept in and yoga practice, but it was pretty good once I did get into it. Sea cucumber.
Wow!
Finished Slaughterhouse 5. I think we all did a minor amount of study, generally working through what we should have done last week.
Yes.
Zeke made his curry again.
Yeah.
Una notte, mi sono straiato tardi. Ove la ciao. What's up, Zeke?
I have nothing to say.
Why is that, Zeke?
Because I didn't do anything today. Well, I studied for a test and that was it.
So, this is the pretty generic study mode for Zeke. This is the ergonomics of FlatRat.
Shani and I watched the last four episodes of Castle of FFL, latest season, and I went for a very long bike ride. Your boy's on the recovery!
Can you bike, baby? Bike, baby, with me. Bike, bike, can you bike, baby? Bike, baby, with me.
Whoa, kidding!
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like
clothes? Find them, like this game of hide and
seek. Answer me. Cause I got more.
Yes, I blew my shot from Florida to Hollywood. Got some gold, shit look big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow bitch, I'm rich, I'm rock and roll. The strippers in the stroll, playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different, you supposed to be pissed at me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
And you wonder why
I'm not there with you.
I ain't answered my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me?
Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't
hear? I don't know, she's going down.
And yes, I'm Ola Shardy from Rhymin. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so goddamn fast, they want this bread, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a bitch retaliate, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make shit shake, trying to rap this taste. Ho, that's a whole 120K to the magistrate. For my parents' sake, and you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the fuck up.
Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming.